Imagine a website that can change and update all by itself, like magic. That's what a dynamic website does. It's like having a website that's alive and constantly evolving. Dynamic websites are different from static websites because they are generated in real time. This means that when you click on a dynamic web page, the website's special code, like PHP or ASP, gets to work behind the scenes on the web server. It puts together all the pieces of the web page, like text, images, and videos, and turns it into a beautiful web page that you can see in your web browser. One of the coolest things about dynamic websites is that they can pull information from a database. Think of a database like a big library full of information. Instead of manually updating each individual web page like in a static website, the webmaster can simply update the information in the database. And just like that, the website automatically shows the updated information to everyone who visits it. This makes dynamic websites super easy to maintain, especially for big websites with lots of pages. Imagine having to edit and publish hundreds or thousands of pages every time something changes. But with a dynamic website, it's as simple as updating a database record. It's like changing a book in the library, and everyone who looks at that book sees the updated version, without having to change every single copy of the book. Another great thing about dynamic websites is that they allow multiple users to update the content without changing the layout of the pages. So, different people can work on different parts of the website at the same time, making it a breeze to keep the website fresh and up to date. Dynamic websites that use databases are also called database-driven websites. They are powerful and flexible, making it easy to create websites that are interactive, engaging, and always changing. From news websites to online stores, dynamic websites are the backbone of the modern web, bringing content to life in real time.